Well, I started with windsurfing, not the boat, so I was 11. And it was actually winter time. Did some ice skating and ice sailing on the ice. And it was back in Estonia and on the lake.
What's Estonia like to sail in?
What it's like? Well, summer is not that long than it's in the southern Europe, but well, the season times are really different, so we'll get everything, but the hottest time is quite, it's not that warm.
And we're here at the London 2012 Olympic venue. What are your thoughts of it?
Well, I'm here for to get some more knowledge, look what's up here, how's the conditions, and really positively looking forward to the Olympics.